So you don't know how to crease. Not a problem. If target is set to point, it will crease all the edges connected to that point. If target is set to shortest path, you can left click different points and it will automatically try and connect from the last point you clicked. You can also hold down left click and drag, which works really well for long straight edges. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.